Kim spent almost a year recording her new album, working with other producers and songwriters, and writing more songs herself as well. The result of all this work was presented in Europe and Australia with the first single from her new album, Schoolgirl. On July 12, Kim performed live in Rotterdam during a Dutch TV spectacle. Unfortunately, because of technical flaws on the part of the organizers, this would become a very disappointing performance for her. Fortunately, after this, things changed for the better. Her new single, You Keep Me Hanging On, was a Europe-wide success.
It was Ricky's idea. I was away in Los Angeles doing some of my album, and I got back and he'd been working on an idea for You Keep Me Hanging On. And he just said, do you want to do this? And I said, sounds great. So I lived with the track for a few weeks, you know, developed a way of singing it, my own sort of style. So it's really Ricky's idea.
The single reached the top 5 all over Europe and it took her to countless TV programs.
We'll be right back.
success under our belt, Kim returned to the media with a bang. She was finally seen as a serious artist with a career spanning over 5 years and no longer someone who muddled through her career after a very successful debut. Meanwhile, Kim released Another Step, an album that contained 9 songs co-written by Kim, 1 track produced by Reinhold Heil, plus a few tracks recorded in America. The album was divided into one side with up-tempo songs and one side with ballads. Kim ended the year on UK television with the broadcast of her concert in Chippenham by a whistle test. What a treat for Kim Wilde fans!
Yeah,